back. Someone got really surprised. Umeshtuka?
What?
Hauko unajua ni wapi?
Mimi sikuwa najua.
Yes, so guys, we are right
here. Sikuwa najua niko wapi. Sema kuchutuliwa Flamingo. Nimekuwa nikilia sana. Rudi Flamingo. Tuenda Flamingo. Najua niko wapi. Sema kuchutuliwa Flamingo. Nimekuwa nikilia sana. Rudi Flamingo. Tuenda Flamingo. Tuele Flamingo. Oh, mimi sirudinje hoteli mara mbili. Oh, mimi sijui nifanye nini. Oh, nataka kujua kwenda wapi. Nataka kwenda internationals. Who is back? Who is back? Nasema aje?
I'm back because it was a nice place. It was so good to us last time.
Patiwa, a welcome drink.
Yes, this is a welcome drink. So guys,
let me get mine.
Welcome.
Let me take mine.
So guys, welcome to Flamingo Beach Resort by Predin. It's by Predin. To Koshanzu, this is where we are having our second holiday.
Our second holiday.
Yes.
Wow.
So be with us. We will show you a lot more about this place.
Yes.
Bye bye. Guys, this is the reception area. It's amazing. Look at the decor. A 360 degree of the reception.
Karibuni.
Asante sana. Naona leo weather ni mzuri sana. Si mzuri? Kunyesha. Oh, lakini hakuna joto sana.
Hakuna joto.
Joto.
Hakuna joto na si baridi.
Na si baridi, so kuko sawa. Thank you.
chilling and unwinding. Calm down.
Guys, so we just freshened up. We are going for dinner. We had a good day, right?
Very.
How was
extremely,
the day?
Extremely good day.
To mention that we swim.
You have enjoyed our AI, that is the all inclusive. So far you're feeling good. You have enjoyed our time here.
So guys, we woke up, we had a go night. We are preparing to go for breakfast, but before that, nilikuwa nataka kuonyesha the view from our room because we were given a sea facing room. It's amazing. The view is amazing. So let me take so that you see the view. Oh my God, look at the view. That's the ocean. That's the ocean. And then over there now is the swimming pool, the hotel. Guys, you can see the views, they are amazing. Wow. And then down here, hapa chini, kuna ka garden. Sijui kama mnakaona. No, vile yako kanyasi kanaka vizuri. I think this is where you can do your functions, like if you have a wedding, a party. Yeah, that's the place. That's the place. I just like the view from our room. And this is the balcony of our room. Yeah. So guys, we are heading for breakfast. Let's go there. We are going to show you what is available for breakfast, and then after that we will show you the day's activities.
Heading for breakfast. We are almost late, but still it's an kidogo too. And yeah, it's a beautiful morning. Tumeamka na kunyesha. It was raining. Mbo kunyesha Mombasa, unaendelea tu kujifunika na blanket ka soft duvet. Anyway, anja ziko mingi. Tunaenda kuona nini tumeandaliwa for breakfast. Unasikia aje?
Njaa.
Ah, wewe sema hata unasikia poa.
Poa. Alafu nasikia njaa.
Eh. Wow, that's so far so good. Just look at the views, guys. This is what we woke up to. We wake up to every day. Each and every single day, each and every single time napitia hapa, those are the views, my friend. Huh? Views tam tam. Views tam tam. Just look, mazangalia. Kanyazi vile kanakaa vizuri. Well manicured lawns, eh? Very well manicured lawns. This is a pool, a baby pool, on the adult pool. Wacha nione tushibe tuingie kwa hii maji na katamu vizuri sana sana. Ndio kufika?
Ndio kufika.
Okay. Umepelekwa wapi sasa? Ah, hizi ziko sawa hapo. Si ziko sawa Joy? Okay, sawa. Jera. Kita ya ne. Unapiga picha mingi sana. Sasa inaenda inamwagika ndani, inarudi tena juu. Hapa walifikiria sana hapa. Walifikiria sana hapa.
Good morning, people.
Good morning.
Yeah, we're here. It's a new morning.
So this is our day 3.
Yes, and the final day.
Naboeka maze. Stories za kucheka usipendangi. I don't like them.
Guys heading for breakfast on our final day.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Our parents are already there. Wao walirauka. Sema wanasikia njaa. And then yendangi. And then nengi. Mwende. Yes. So, we are going to meet them over there. So our final breakfast and then we check out. We have a surprise for them. They don't know that we are flying back to Nairobi.
They don't know we are flying back. We told them we are using the
SGR.
SGR.
The afternoon.
Yes.
So they don't know they are flying back to Nairobi. It's a surprise to my wife here. So stay tuned. Muone. Their reaction, I won't forget to record. You must have to record.
Please don't.
Forget their reaction. And guys, please subscribe.
Subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe. Thank you for watching, but also subscribe, guys. We really appreciate it.
Watu warudi mashambani. Mama, umesikiaje? Na dadi? Yeah, so guys, we're checking out. Watu warudi nyumbani. Tutarudi tena, Mungu akipenda. Yeah. Yes.
Sasa ni ndege kabisa kabisa. Tumefika. You are now. Hata unasikia kama umechoka? Masikio unasikianga huku sababu umepanda juu, ni pressure. Watu ulala, hata watu ulala. Wewe alikuwa amelala.
And guys, this is the end of our trip. It was so fantastic. We had so much fun. We made so many memories. Yeah, it was worth it. Baby, how was your trip?
This is a trip that I'll never forget. My parents had enjoyed the other side of Mombasa. And I'm sure this will forever be in their minds. After it's a how about it trip. So it's not even a trip, it's a holiday. It was a holiday. So guys, we are on our way home. We are heading home, as you can see. And just want to remind you, subscribe, Tafadhalini.
Subscribe. Next video coming soon. Bye-bye. Yeah.